welcome to the second episode in our season three of Gotta Won It. We're here with Brittany Blalock, and she's getting ready to play the pre-qualies at the BNP Paribas Open in Indian Wells. And Britt, why don't you take us through the equipment you're going to be using when you're out there?
Sure. For about the last 6 months, I've been kind of really struggling to find a racket that I liked, and about 3 weeks ago I came across this Yonex V-Core 100S, and I just felt like it really meshed well with my game, and I was just playing how I wanted to with this. And for the string setup, I'm right now playing with the Adrenaline Poly, and I feel like it's a good mix with my my racket setup. And for shoes right now, I'm wearing the Gel Res 3s.
So sounds like you're getting pretty dialed in to what you're going to be taking out there. We're going to go through a bunch more drills today, and today our focus is going to be more of a competitive nature. So each drill, we're going to be playing points during the drill. So it's all live ball hitting, and it's going to just get used to the pressure of playing points a little bit more in our drill sessions. Let's get started. In this first drill, we're staying in the short court because we want to warm up our muscles, and it's just a great way to get moving around a little bit and getting warm. And we're playing points. So we hit cross court. We can only hit into the service boxes. And we play it out to seven. We play on the forehand side to seven, and then we'll switch it up and work out on the backhand side as well. And again, first to 7 points, and then we're ready to move back for the next drill. This second drill is really an extension of that first drill, except now we're at the baseline, so we're using all the court. We're gonna again go cross court. It's a great way to warm up, get grooved on our ground strokes. We hit 5 balls in a row. Once the fifth ball is in play, then we can play out the point and use the whole singles court. And when we finish that point, we switch over to the backhand side. Same again, 5 balls cross court, play out the point, go back to the forehand, and we keep playing. This time we're gonna go up to 11. Our third drill today really is going to get Britt working on transitioning well from a defensive position back to offense. So she's going to start in either of the alleys. I'm starting in the middle of the court. I feed a ball. She has to hit it on the run, and then we play it out, ground strokes, singles court. And then the next time through, we'll have her start in the other alley. Again, she has to hit then either the forehand or the backhand on the run. Get on from a defensive position right there. Try and get on the offense, close out the point. And again, this time we'll play it to 11.
Get that.
Our final drill today is a serving drill. So Britt is going to practice her serve. She's going to hit 3 serves to a specified target. And then the 4th serve she hits to that target, we're going to play it out. So and then I'll put my return in play. We play out the point, and we can just play regular games like this. But she gets those 4 serves all to the same target, so she really gets to hone in her serve to each target. She can call out the target. I'm going to let her pick where she wants to hit it in the box. She lets me know before we go. She hits 3. 4th one, we play out the point. We just keep working like that, and we can play regular games just like this. Okay, Britt, another good day of drills today. I got a good sweat going again. How were the drills for you?
First off, I really like being outdoors today, getting used to the weather and the different elements. We had a little bit of sun, a little bit of wind throughout the practice, but starting off with the drills, I thought that that first drill really got to get a good feel for the ball and really had to move my feet to get into position. And then moving back to the baseline, that next drill, just really working on my patterns and really focus on starting off the point and not pulling the trigger too quickly. And then moving into that third drill, just lots of point play and getting that defense to offense transition going, and just finishing off with the serves, really taking my time and picking my targets and setting up the point before I played.
And that third drill we did, I mean, you were working really hard, and usually, you know, you can do with up to 4 players on the court. So the person who's scrambling on the first ball, you know, they play one out and then they get to rest where the other 2 players or 3 players go up. But with just 2 people on the court and with just you doing it, really, really tough drill. So way to go on that one. And if you are doing that with just you and a buddy, you can't alternate. So have the person who's scrambling play 2 points, one from each side, and then switch it up, because otherwise, I mean, you were pretty gassed at the end of that one.
Yeah, made me move.
But way to work today, and tune in next time. We'll go over more drills and our preparation for the BNP Paribas Open. Thanks for watching.